Where the fuck is the knife? This is just a disaster. Oh, that smells pretty delightful. Oh yeah, that is not a burger. Everywhere you go, take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again. All right, we're in the kitchen now. So I have everything. I was going to make cranberry sauce, but I realized that it takes like 2 hours to make, like 2 hours to rest. And I only have a whole weekend because I actually want to get this done. I went ahead and bought some cranberry sauce. Alright, so we're going to start off by making the ground turkey into a burger, because my idea was to put, well, I don't know, I feel like beef tastes disgusting with cranberry. Turkey is actually pretty good. I have never tried this type of Ocean Spray, whatever this brand is, never tried their cranberry sauce, at least. Put this on my shirt. I'm gonna put this on my shirt. We're gonna be starting off with the ground beef. We're gonna be starting off with the ground turkey. So, let me get the eggs out. This wasn't planned. And then we need flour. Where the hell's the flour? This flour? You know Spanish, does it say flour?
I mean, it should say it in English. Here, let me see the inside.
Oh no, I don't even know if this is actually flour. It says all-purpose enriched bleached, but I have no clue what this is. Oh yeah, it is flour. Oh wait, is this flour? No, this is tortilla, man. Alright, hold on a second. Oh my god. Oh, this is a disaster. Where's the flour at? Uno momento. So we're gonna need the cutting board, actually. I just realized.
This has been going on for 9 minutes.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I never really cooked in my life. This is the first time actually cooking something. So, not like literally. I mean, I make grilled cheese sandwiches. Got meat all over this fucking board. Oh, this is disgusting. Everything's okay. Need a spoon. Everything's going perfectly now. Oh god. She washed her hands. Now, as you see here, we mix it. So, I feel like I did this wrong. You know, I think turkey would have been fine if I just didn't do this. I feel like I could have just slapped it onto the flat top and then it would have been fine. Just listen to that, bro. Just, pretty delightful. I think we're ready to make the burger. Okay, everything is going according to plan. Everything's not on fire. Hope the f***ing got all right. So, Jesus Christ. So, we're going to caramelize the onions. How many times did I turn on the sinker?
Too many.
Too many times. Alright, so we're going to grab some turkey meat and make it into a ball. Bam. And we'll grab some onions. Oh yeah. That is not a burger. That is not a patty at all. And then bam. So good. So
good and tasty.
This one looks good though. This one right here is perfect, I'll tell you, right? I think we can flip it. There we go. So we're gonna put some cheese on. I kinda saw like the brown stuff. And Jesus Christ. This is all just meat. But it's turning out good. If you wanna get close up on that. It's looking pretty good. Oh, look at that. And pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll be back. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we bam, cheese, like that. I think that's fine. To face unafraid plans that we've made, walking in a world of wonderland. I'm not even kidding about that.
Cooked it for probably a bit too long too.
But it's well done. This one right here, this is where you should probably cut off. So we just want to grab this thing and put it over here. Oh Jesus. This is not how I expected it in my mind. You know, expectations are way better than...
Use your other
hand,
too.
No. Are you gonna put the pepper and everything? Yeah, oh, shoot, you're right, I didn't season it. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. Oh, Alright. So, we have all the ingredients. This is not really much. We got the one patty meat. Wanna zoom on? we got the buns. And we got whatever. Lettuce, onions, and cranberry sauce. No. All right, let's get prepping. Burger's probably gonna be very miracle. Disgusting. Where's the spoon at? All right, we got the cranberry sauce. I swear, I thought this sounded good in my head, but now that I look at it, it's probably not that good. Oh man. Oh God. Yummy, yummy. And that's the burger. It doesn't look that good, but I do have a good friend of mine who's going to try this burger out. Chubby. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It's awful. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It actually tastes pretty good. That's actually pretty surprising. I'm not even capping. But you know, what deserves a nice refreshing, yeah, something like Coca-Cola, coconut water.
Yeah. A lot like Christmas everywhere.